What's going on, everybody? It's D, it's me. And today is going to be a rather strange story. It's about the story of my first kiss. So, it is fifth grade. And I know maybe that's kind of late, I don't know. But it is fifth grade, and there's this girl I really, really like. I've liked her for a long time, you know. And I finally just, I'm with my friend, and we're still close friends to this day. And he tells me, he's like, bro, you know, ask her, you know. And it's the fifth grade dance coming up in particular, you know. So it's like my first, like, real exposure to, like, human social environments at that age. So they say, okay, it's the fifth grade dance. I'm like, oh, God, I got to ask her. I'm like, oh, man. So I go, you know, I'm working up the confidence to ask her. I'm like, you know, I think I'm like 11 at the time or something. And I get her friend to go and get her. And she comes and I'm like, hey, tell her I have to talk to her. And she comes and she talks to me. She's like, hey, my friend says you have to ask me something. And she's just so pretty to me. I'm like, whoa, like the steam is on, guys. Like my friend's there. She's there. Her friends are there. The teacher's there. Our old teacher. I'm like, oh my God, my heart's just exploding. I'm like, okay, I can do this. Will you go to the fifth grade dance with me? And she's like, she sits, she looks at me for a second, and she was like, yes, I'll go with you. I was like, oh, she said yes. Oh, I had to like contain my excitement and kind of be mature. You know how it is with us men when we achieve something like that, a girl we really want to be like, oh my God, like, you know. So I mess around, she says yes, and we go. You know, I hang with her, you know, we're going out at recess and stuff. You know, we're talking and whatnot, you know, I'm hanging with her. So, you know, as we go into the dance, you know, I mess around and say, well, if I'm going to the dance with her, that means basically I have a chance to make her my girlfriend. So I'm like, you know, I'm like, oh God, I have to ask her that. I'm like, okay. So I hang with her for maybe like a week, 2 weeks before the dance, like almost a month basically before the dance is coming up, you know. And I just mess around, see her at recess, and I go and ask her, and I'm like, hey, you know, I really want to, you know, I want to be your boyfriend, you know. And she's like, sure. You know, she gives me a hug. We, you know, keep talking, doing our usual thing. And I'm like, oh, whoa, I got a girlfriend. Okay, so we mess around and go to the night of the fifth grade dance. Guys, it is like awesome. Okay, so we go in there, you know, and she comes with her mom. I come with my guardian, obviously. And as we go into the dance, she's telling me, no, hide, you have to hide. You can't, don't let, like, you can see us, but don't let her know that I'm, you know, coming with you, because I just don't want her to meet you for some reason at that time, you know. And I asked her why, and she was like, she's going to try to talk to us all day, and she's going to try to make us take pictures. And I'm like, so I go over there, and I give her a hug, and I say, hey, how you doing? You know, but I don't let her know that, just like she asked, you know. So her mom leaves. We come in to dance, you know, and we start talking or whatever, you know. The whole night is going great. They're playing music. It's just like crazy. Like, they're playing music, like the music's like Linkin Park. It's awesome, you know. And, you know, finally, like, I was like, hold on. And I don't know why, guys, but I could just kind of sense it was the time to do something. I don't know. I've always had that strange sense about me. And I was like, you know, we kind of just went outside. You know, I was like, hey, you know, come over here. And we started talking. I guess she kind of just knew as well. Right behind me is the lockers. To my left, going down the hallway, it's a bathroom. To my right, it's nothing. So we're literally back there alone. And, you know, I'm leaning on the wall. She comes closer to me and we just kiss. You know, and I won't lie, guys, it was like it felt like a literal explosion inside of me. It was like, boom. You know, she backed away from me. She looked at me. She smiled. She's all red. And then, you know, she just went back out in the dance. And I went back out in the dance. I followed her, you know. You know, we went back out. We said goodbye. I hugged her. And she went with her mom and left. So it was like a quick type of thing. And it was like honestly crazy. You know, so that was just a story that I wanted to share with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll be uploading a few more of these. Ciao.